Hi, this is Charlie Angus. I want to tell you the story of how ordinary Canadians stepped up during the COVID crisis in James Bay to help people of the North when the government was refusing to do their job. In early June, COVID began hitting in the James Bay communities of Fort Albany and Keshechewan. First, there were 20 cases, then 30. Then it seemed like the numbers were doubling every day. And the community began pleading with the federal government for isolation tents in order to separate the COVID cases and limit the spread. And the government said no. This meant that people with COVID were staying in homes where there were up to 19 people living in a three-bedroom house. I mean, what did the government of Justin Trudeau and Doug Ford think was going to happen? Because COVID began moving into the teenagers and the children. We had over 200 people now infected in Keshechewan alone, and the local health teams were being overwhelmed. The community was begging for the army to be sent in, and yet, still no action from the government. And that's when I began working with the Mennonite Central Committee in Timmins on a plan to airlift some food supplies to Fort Albany and Keshechewan, because even in the best of times, food insecurity is a serious problem in the communities of James Bay because of the high cost of food. So initially, we talked about raising maybe $10,000 in order to get a flight of food into the two communities. And that's when you stepped in. Donations began to come in from across Canada. Then Canada's labor movement, the Steelworkers, Public Service Alliance of Canada, OPSU, Unifor, UFCW, QP showed up and started doing heavy lifting with donations. True North Aid stepped up big time. We began to fly in medical supplies, food, water. We sent school kits for children, feminine products for women, blankets, support for the isolation centers. We arranged a flight with Meshkegowa Council to get mental health workers in to help out. And over $180,000 was raised. And yes, the Army and the Feds finally did show up. But you were already on the ground, helping through your donations long before they arrived. I really want to thank everyone who participated. Thank especially the Mennonite Central Committee for the incredible logistical effort. Thanks to all the great teams that are working on the ground in the James Bay communities to keep people safe. This story is worth telling because we're in this together. I'm Charlie Angus.